birthday came right on time. Nothing under my blue spruce pine but coal and beer. No Christmas cheer, just as cold as the last few years. The house is cold, the story is told. The tinsel falls in piles of gold, sitting on the window pane. Every snowflake looks the same. Ooh, it's been a good, good year. My Christmas wish just came true. Cold in the bottom of my stocking, I'm not even the slightest blue.
Cole is fine with me. It was at the top of my list anyhow. I plan to rot this eggnog so it becomes completely alcoholic. You can't smoke candy canes, can you? Hell, I'll give it a try anyhow.
Someone said, you must be bad. Is Santa wrong or is he just mad? I've worked all year, I've earned this coal. It validates my bad boy soul. Ooh, it's been a good, good year. My Christmas wish just came true. Cold in the bottom of my stocking, I'm not even the slightest blue.
Wow, look at all this stuff. Glad we've been pen pals for so long, Santa. Judging by the coal, you must have gotten my last letter. Dear Santa, if you could kindly load my stocking with the black stuff. You know, the coal. I've been quite disobedient this year. I've been so unruly. I've been drinking bad eggnog all season long, and I even slapped a close friend right under the mistletoe. And think about all the other bad boy stuff I did this year. Hope this message finds you well, Santa. Andrew. P.S. Your milk and cookies taste great. Your big body will thank me later.
Sorry.
The seasons come, the seasons pass. My bitterness will surely last. On Christmas night, I'll sleep so tight. The coal and beer brought such delight.